Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Dice Gaming presents AEW Rampage. Tonight we got a great show for you. Ladies and gentlemen, your opening contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Austin Gunn, Colton Gunn, the Gunn Club. So the Gunn Club have been running around with the Bullet Club gold lately. And both teams looking to take out the tag team champions, FTR. And their opponents, they are the AEW World Tag Team Champions, Dax Hardwood, Cash Wheeler, FTR. So FTR making their way to the ring, holding on to those AEW World Tag Team Championships. Not looking to relinquish them, as they have had a hell of a rivalry against the Young Bucks as of late. And now look to take on the Gunn Club here tonight. Alright, bell rings and both teams feeling each other out into the corner. This, like most tag team matches, this match could go a long time. Oh, sit down powerbomb. And now Cash Wheeler looks a little dazed. Taking him over to the corner. And the Gunn Club are trying to make a name for themselves here in the tag team division. Oh, nice fireman's carry into a slam. And a tag, and Hardwood catches a nasty elbow right to the face as he comes in. And right to the knee. Went for a leg drop and misses. Big kick to the face and another tag. And now Dax got him up. Oh, front face buster from the vertical and a tag into Cash Wheeler. Cash goes for a clothesline, misses elbow. Now I believe that's Colton Gunn. Or is that Austin? Tags out. And the other Gunn comes in. Counters by both men. Both of these teams with a lot of counters so far. Alright, so Austin Gunn in. Big clothesline to Wheeler. And now a pin. One. And it will only get a one count. It's going to take a lot more than that to beat Cash Wheeler.
across the top rope. And Austin trying to get back to his feet as Cash makes the tag to Dax Harwood. Harwood, big clothesline. Elbow to the back. Throws him outside. Oh, Bulldog off of the second rope. And now Dax Harwood, big punches to the temple. That can split you open. Misses the kick. And now Austin, oh, big knee lift. Oh, chop, punch, kick. And a knee lift of his own by Dax Harwood. And now an elbow to the back. And Dax goes and tags in Cash. Big chop by Cash Wheeler, another. Setting him up. And a bulldog from the, spinning bulldog from the second rope. The Wheeler was bringing him over to the corner, but Austin will not take it. Big clothesline as Austin trying to get back into this match. He'll go over and make the tag. Colton Gunn now. Gets double underhooked. Over. Oh. And a nice arm drag. And Austin gets tagged back in after that. Big clothesline. Dax Harwood in trouble right now. And a kick out at two. As Wheeler really thought that he had him. And he'll tag back in Dax Harwood. Oh, but Dax gets kicked. Famouser! Oh my god, a Famouser! One! And that's it. Cash Wheeler comes in to make the save. And we'll see about 150 million of those tonight. Up to the top. It's caught. At that time he comes off. It wasn't enough to knock him off. And Colton Gunn back in now. Tosses Harwood into the ropes. They both bounce off of each other. Sleeper hold applied. Oh, and a save by Austin Gunn. Now Dax heads over to make the tag to Cash Wheeler. Gun Club in full control right now. As I say that, DDT by Cash Wheeler. And outside, Harwood. And now Cash Wheeler just split Austin Gunn wide open. Now Austin throws him in, big splash in the corner. And the action will spill to the outside. One. Sorry about that. Our mics went out for a minute there. The action's still going on, though. As these teams have been taking it back and forth. Cash Wheeler up to the top. Waiting. And now he's pushed off by Austin Gunn. As he had Colton just set up there. Reverse DDT. Now, Colton trying to get there. He makes the tag to Austin Gunn. And now it's Dax Hardwood. Austin Gunn. Big knee to the gut. A kick to the gut. Takes him up vertically. Oh, he gets over. And oh, big clothesline to the back of the head. Austin Gunn tagging out. Double underhook. Got him up. Oh! Spinning neck breaker. One, two, and a kick out by Dax Hardwood keeps FTR in this match. Into the rope. Shoulder block, but nobody budges. And now both men back and forth. Oh! Threw him into the ropes and throws him up big and face plants him into the corner. Oh, another big clothesline to the back of the head. Big leg drop. Oh, he caught him, pins him. One, two, kick out by Dax Hardwood. Oh, big knee misses. And now Dax got him. Oh, uppercut to the back of the neck. Got him on the outside. And now Colton trying to get back into this. He got him over. Side headlock, just yanking at it. Dax now holding the back of his leg. Like Colton over there showboating, dancing. And Dax having a hard time getting up. Into the rope. And goes over. And Dax Hardwood spills to the floor. Thank you. Big kicks here. A rake at the back. Oh, punches him in the head. And Dax Hardwood looking worse for wear here. As Colton again just showboating. And now he'll go over and tag Austin. Austin Gunn throwing Dax Hardwood into the corner, but catches an elbow as he comes in. Big chop, went for a punch, gets caught. And now both men are raked to the eyes. And that put Hardwood down on his back. And now Austin taking advantage as he goes up to the top. Oh, but a tag by Hardwood. Wheeler can't hit the clothesline as it's blocked. Goes up. Oh, Bulldog has Wheeler counters. And both of these teams have a good feel for each other. Backbreaker. Pin. One. Two. Oh, he doesn't get the two count as Colton comes in to make the save. Elbow right to the heart. As Wheeler looking to go up top. Oh, what a splash from the top rope by Cash Wheeler. Going up again. Waiting for him. Oh, clothesline off the top rope. And now Cash Wheeler getting the crowd amped. Got him up. Oh, nice power slam. Going to work on the arm. Cash up to the top and he gets caught. Taking it. Oh, he's thrown. And now counter after counter. Crossroad, Aina. Codebreaker, excuse me. Double face to the knee. Or double knees to the face. And a pinfall. One, two, no two count as it's broken up again. Oh, big elbow to the heart again. As Cash Wheeler goes over and makes the tag. After a big clothesline, Dax looking for something here. Oh, setting him up. Went for a kick, but misses. Oh, big clothesline. And Austin Gunn now back in control. Forearm to the head, goes for a pin. One, kick to the head, and that'll be it as Cash Wheeler makes the save. And this is why I don't like tag team matches. They've taken forever. I don't know what or why. Do that big drop kick. He just... Now he's planting a knee and then Cash Hardwood with that hit. Didn't do any favors for Dax as he goes up. Oh! Plants him. One. No one count. The referee too slow getting down as Cash makes the save. Kick to the arm. And both of these teams worse for wear. Pinfall coming up, but a save by Cash Wheeler before the ref could get down to make it count. Austin Gunn still going to work. Oh, he goes over and punches Cash Wheeler in the face, and now Cash with his own punch to the face. And Dax got him down with hammers to the head. Throwing him fist around. Wheeler now. The legal man got him up. Oh! And why did he stop? Wheeler turn around. No, tag's made. And now Colton Gunn comes in. Double underhook. Got him up. Spinning neck breaker. One. Dax Hardwood makes the save. Got him up. Need to get him out of there. Oh, throws him over the top. Running knee missed by Wheeler. Now Colton throws him into the corner. Oh, big splash. Oh! That could be it. One, two, and a kick out by Cash Wheeler at two. Keeps FTR in this match. Somehow, some way, as Dax is out. Oh, big splash. And Colton Gunn could have this. Why is he panning to the crowd? Kicks to the back as Dax gets back up. Kick to the face. Now going to work on the arm. Takes the other arm. Little submission here, but can't do. Oh, knees to the back. And this has to be close to the end. As Wheeler, not moving as good. Got a famouser. That could be it. Pinfall one. And Dax comes in to make the save. Oh, raking the eyes with the feet. Knee to the stomach. Vertically up. Oh, but he gets around. Bulldog. And Austin Gunn. Throws Cash in to the rope. Leapfrog. Then under. Grabs the arm. Oh, punch by Cash. And now both men with counters. Into the corner. Big clothesline. Throws him out. Rolling over. Oh, spinning block. Jumping blockbuster. Only gets a one count, though, as Dax Hardwood comes back in to make the save. This has definitely been a long, grueling match for both teams, as the end has to be near. Colton, Austin trying to get him over to the corner. Got him almost there, but now Hardwood getting out of it. He got him up. He drops him on the turnbuckle. Now takes the feet and pulls him out with a powerbomb. He kicked to the back, and Hardwood going to work on the back of Austin Gunn. Now, working on the leg. Oh, German suplex. And Dax Hardwood is in full control right now. Looking to pull him out into the middle. Could be looking for a pin. He won't roll him over. Oh, what's this? Indian Deathlock? Indian Deathlock. Or a version of the Indian Deathlock. But he gets out with the damage done. Hardwood goes out and goes and spills over. Needed a gut. And now Colton Gunn off the second rope. Oh, went for a splash and misses. And now Dax Got him up. Roll around, pass, sit down, power bomb. And what is he doing? Why do you even go out there? Now he's coming back in. Oh, just to get clotheslined right back over. And now, Colton going to work on Cash, but Cash gets him right back. Into the ropes goes Dax. Went for a punch, misses. Dax in control. Went for a German, no, pulled him over. But he's taken, and Colton takes control again. One, two, no, two count. It's saved by Cash Wheeler. Oh, a pullover, snap mirror, neck breaker. One, two, saved by Cash Wheeler again as this match continues. And Famouser, that could be it. That could be it. Waiting, setting him up. Went for it again. Misses, big clothesline. And Dax Hardwood trying to get back into this match. Throws him into the corner, nice. And now double team by FTR. Throws him up, big back body drop by both men. As the action spills to the outside. A big drop kick. And that could be a game changer. But you gotta get control. He's up. He was vertical. Oh, big neck breaker. Goes for a pin. This could be it. One, two, and a kick out. As Colton Gunn stays in this match. And now Cash Wheeler going to work on the arm. Clothesline. And Cash needs to hurry up and do something before. Oh, big frog splash misses. And Austin tagged back in. Kicks to the back. Kick to the face. Now going to work on the arm again. Gets him over to the corner and puts his head in the turnbuckle, and now a double team by the Gun Club. Wheeler rolls to the outside. Oh, German suplex to Colton Gunn on the outside, and a basement dropkick. And Cash Wheeler trying to make sure that the Gun Club doesn't get back in this match. That's twice he went off the table. Oh, got him up. Oh, spinning neck breaker. The referee up to eight. And both men gonna, both men in the ring, and now, oh, Colton Gunn going to work on Dax Hardwood. Big forearms, clothesline into the corner, and Wheeler in trouble. Just drops him on the back of his head. You're wasting time with this opportunity. Oh, finally, goes for a pin. One, two, kick out. Cash Wheeler still in this match. And FTR living on. Austin Gunn tagged back in. Oh, he's setting him up in the corner. Oh, big running boot. And this match reaching the 30-minute mark. As Colton tagged back in. Drives the knee into the mat. Big kicks to the gut and then a punch to the face and one. And Dax will come in to save the match. Oh, that could be the opening that they needed. As Austin holding his head on the outside, he looks hurt. Side rushing leg sweep. Don't waste time. What are you doing? Cash walking around. Oh, and now he's pantering to the crowd. Oh, rankety eyes. And now going back to work on Dax's chest. And now Cash just waiting on him. Why is he allowing that to happen? That's why. Got him up, suplex. Colton Gunn going to work, pulling him over to the corner. Can't do nothing as Cash Wheeler makes his escape. Codebreaker. And that busts up Colton's face as he is gushing blood now. Wheeler needs to do something here. He'll go for a pin. One, two. But the count is broken up as Austin gets back in the ring. And now Cash going to work. Big clothesline hit it back in the head. As Colton rolls out. Oh, Dax. Big shoulder block to Austin. He has Colton. Throws him into the ring. He's looking to end this right here. Oh, but he gets clotheslined over the top as he's making his way back in. Oh, but he's caught right there as he tries to go and mess with Cash. Oh, running neck breaker. Can he get the pin? Nope. Goes for shots to the temple instead. Oh! Got him with it again. That could be it. One. No, not even a one count. Up to the top. Oh, big splash. Big clothesline and Dax Hardwood trying to get back into this. Went for a shot on Austin. Misses. Back to work on Colton. And now goes over and makes a tag to his partner, Cash Wheeler. Both men don't budge. Got him up. Gordy facebuster. Goes for a pin, but it's too close. Austin will make the save before the one count. Oh, but a double axe handle to the head. And now Wheeler up to the top. Oh! Frog splash. One, two, and a kick out. Oh my God. Colton stays in this match. And Wheeler up to the top. Oh, went for another frog splash. Misses. Caught him with that neck breaker again. One. Saved by Dax Hardwood. And this match still going on. Over 30 minutes. And we're going to have to talk to upper management here about doing something about a time limit or something. These tag team matches are going way too long. Big clothesline. Dax Hardwood tagged back in. Big punches, and now Dax Hardwood going to work. Oh, big knee breaker. Big back breaker. Off the knee. And Dax Hardwood going for a tag. Cash Wheeler coming in now. Puts Colton up top. Oh! Throws him around right on top of the knee. Goes up to the top. Misses. Pushing him frog splash. That could be it. Oh no. He'll break up count again. Drops an elbow. Big leg drop on the arm. You're gonna have to do something different. It's gotta be something else because no pinfall is working. You're gonna have to submit somebody. You're gonna have to knock them out to count them out. Went for a punch, misses. Hardwood up. Oh! And a beautiful suplex. One, two, three, that's it. I think that knocked Colton out. He just got dropped on his head. And he didn't move. And now they're coming over to come check on him. He doesn't look too well.
Here are your winners! Dax Hardwood, Cash Wheeler, FTR!
Don't forget to join us for AEW All Out this Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern on our YouTube channel. Live premiere, 8 p.m. Eastern.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, Hook.
So Hook, the former FTW champion, in a tense rivalry with the FTW champion, the current FTW champion, Darby Allin. And these two will do battle Saturday night. At All Out. Last man standing match for the FTW championship. Two punches from the inhaler got me feeling like Morris Taylor. Two kisses on the cheek from my tailor. I got the soul of an Amazon healer.
Yes, has won. And his opponent, Wardlow.
Wardlow. We haven't seen him in a minute making his way to the ring to take on. Actually, we've seen him a few weeks ago. And he didn't look so good in action. Hopefully tonight will be a little bit different. Going against the man who will face the FTW champion this weekend at All Out. This match starts as Hook takes advantage. Oh! Are you kidding me? Hook is not playing around. He's going right after Wardlow tonight. But Wardlow makes him pay. Scoops the leg right out from under him. And now, oh! Deadlift powerbomb. Now Hook counters STO. Now back on top. Big punches to the head and a kick to the gut. And Hook. Oh, but Wardlow, big scoop slam and a kick to the head. Facing the big man is a problem. Because this guy has a very, very mean streak. Well, Hook showing that he is no joke. Nice little combos here by Hook as he's trying to take Wardlow off its game. Now, oh, Wardlow. Oh, showing his power. Going for a pin. One, kick out. Clubbing blows and Hook just drops to the outside as Wardlow follows him out, goes back to work. Oh, look at that. Oh, big power, big power by Wardlow. Now Hook takes the tree trunks out of the big man. And the action goes back to the ring. Hook is really whole. Oh, T-bone suplex. And now Hook's setting him up. Stalking him, waiting. That's it. He got him. Could that be it? Could that be it? Tries to get out. Oh, Wardlow just too strong. Gets himself out of it. Now, oh, backbreaker and just, oh, pushing on Hook. Applying that pressure. Oh, powerbomb symphony maybe. Oh, two, three. Oh, that could be it. One, two, kick out by Hook. Kick out by Hook. He's still in the match. Throws him over, judo throw, goes for an armbar, but he's in the rope. Hook going up to the top. Drops the elbow to the back. And now he's setting him up, waiting. This could be the beginning of the end for Wardlow. Got him again. And that's it, he got a tap. He's going to have to tap. No, Wardlow never let him fully sink it in. And another T-bone. Oh, my God. Hook. Hook. One, two. Kick out by Wardlow. He will not be upset by the small man Hook. And Wardlow will roll out of the ring. Hook up to the top. Looks to drop the elbow on the back from the top to the outside. And now a spear. Hook in full control here. Oh, snaps the arm. Referee up to three. Throws him back in the ring. And Hook said, no way is he taking a count out. He wants to beat the big man. He wants to show Darby Allin. Up to the top. Big elbow drop to the back. Picks him up. Into the rope. No, fakes it. Clothesline. Both of these men going to work with each other on the out, going to work on each other outside. Referee up to five. And oh, Wardlow with a throw, and now Hook gets himself back in the ring. Seven. That could be it. Wardlow looks out. Eight. Nine. Oh, Wardlow gets back in. Throws Hook in. Big clothesline by the big man. Into the corner. And now Wardlow going to work. Oh, drops Hook on the back of his head. And now stomping the hand. Making sure Hook has a hard time grasping his finisher. And Wardlow again working on Hook in the corner, just choking him out now. Got him up. This could be it. Oh, power bomb. Goes for a pin. One, two. Kick out by Hook as he stays in the match. And now Hook. Both men counter after counter. Into the ropes goes Hook. Swinging neck breaker. Oh, big knee. Another big knee. And yet another big knee. And now Hook going to wait. thought he was going up to the top. Big punches to the gut, big punch to the head. German suplex. Rolls him over. Oh! Ripcord clothesline, and Wardlow goes back out to the floor. That jump and swing and neck breaker again by Hook. And if he left him down, he might have got a count out, but he'll throw him back into the ring. Oh, that's why you set him up. Beginning of the end. Oh, he missed. Wardlow now. Backbreaker holds him there. And Hook is in trouble. Oh. Powerbomb. Oh, we're going to get a Powerbomb Symphony. 2, 3. That's it. That got to be the end. Hook can't get out of that. 1, 2, 3.
Here is your winner, Wardlow.
Uh-oh. An FTW champion out here. And he's laughing at Hook. Telling him he'll see him on Saturday. But Hook has no idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, he is the IWGP United States Champion, John Moxley!
IWGP United States Champion, John Moxley, slowly making his way into the ring. And he has had a big problem with Big Bill Morrissey, the former IWGP United States Champion. And we'll see how tonight goes for Mox.
And his opponent, Big Bill Morrissey.
Saturday night will look to take the IWGP United States Championship back from John Moxley. And tonight, a preview of their match. As Moxley said, he couldn't even beat him if the title wasn't on the line. Couldn't beat him if the title was on the line. He couldn't beat him on his worst day. Morrissey and Moxley. Oh, big shoulder block by Morrissey. And Big Bill. Oh, going to work on the lower back. That's Moxley in a little bit of trouble right now. Went for a kick, misses, and Moxley gonna make him pay. Side rushing leg sweep by Moxley. Oh, he went for springboard and it was way too far. Oh, big clothesline at the back of the head. Going to work on that knee and leg. And now dropping an elbow on it. Oh, power slam by Morrissey. And Big Bill. Oh, gonna take him up vertically. Oh, he got him up there. Blood rushing to Mox's head. Just holding him there. Oh, and Bill just drops him. Where's Big Bill going? He's going up to the top. Oh, big shoulder block from the top rope. And now holding the arm, pulling him in for those ripcord clotheslines. The second one pulls him up, and a third one. Oh, spinning roundhouse kick by Morrissey. Holy, how'd he get that up? One, two. Kick out by Moxley at two. And these two have had some matches over the past few weeks that have been pretty good. Oh, pulls him around. Looking for the submission is Moxley with that rear naked side choke. Well, I guess it can't be a rear naked if he's on the side. So a side choke. Choke slam. Oh, by Morrissey. And Big Bill going for the pin. One, two, kick out by Moxley. Neck breaker by Big Bill. And now he's just scraping Moxley's head across the mat. Back to work. Oh, drops on him. And now Moxley trying to get back. Oh my god, Moxley went for a DDT, got caught in a sidewalk slam. And Morrissey, oh, picks him up and just drops him with power. Pulls him over again. Side headlock. Rope break. Morrissey with the pin. One, two, three. Oh my god. And Big Bill with a big win. Here is your winner, Big Bill Morrissey. Oh, what is he thinking? He just looked back at Mox. Oh, he's going under. Oh, he just pulled out a ladder. He pulled out a ladder. And he's stalking my... Oh, he just nailed Moxley with the ladder. And these two men will meet on Saturday.
Sammy Guevara. Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is a triple threat scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, the Spanish God, Sammy Guevara.
put it on the line, all in the same night. Hustle my way to the top, they get this moment, this future, no doubt we own it. The future is mine, on the line, Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it all on the line.
So Sammy Guevara and Chris Danger have had a big rivalry going on. And at All Out, they will have one last match. And his opponent, Chris Danger. So Chris Danger has been in control of this rivalry with Sammy Guevara, and both men have been putting it all on the line, and they have been talking about All Out and what they will be doing to each other, the damage they will be inflicting on each other. But tonight, triple threat. And their opponent, Jungle Boy, Jack Perry. So Jungle Boy making his way to the ring. We have not seen Jungle Boy here on AEW Rampage in quite a bit. So making his return, and we will see if he can come away with a victory here, maybe set himself up to put himself into that triple threat match. Put himself into a triple threat match at All Out. Or maybe set himself up for a title match at a later date. Either way, triple threat, and we're underway. As Guevara goes right after Danger. And we should have known that was going to happen. And now Jungle Boy after Sammy Guevara. And the action should be really good in this match. Oh, the neck breaker by Jungle Boy. And Guevara drops Danger across the ropes. And now Jungle Boy after Guevara. Drop kick to the knee. And all three men taking turns on each other. Big knees from Danger now to Jungle Boy. Oh, poison Karana by Guevara. Backstabber by Jungle Boy. One. And only gets a one count. Oh. Springboard cutter by Sammy Guevara. Now Sammy going to work on Chris Danger. Hurricane Rana. Danger hit somebody, but I just don't know who got damage out of that. Guevara with Jungle Boy way up. Look at the power. Sammy Guevara showing he has some power vertically. Oh, drops Jungle Boy. And now Danger. Riptide clothesline. And Jungle Boy in danger now. As Jungle Boy with two pump kicks. One, two, kick out by Danger. As Jungle Boy only gets a two count. Now. Oh, got him. In a modified sharpshooter. Clothesline at the back of the head by Guevara. And all three men don't know which. Oh, super kick by Guevara. And as he went for Danger, got caught. Guevara now. Oh, running in Seguri. And Jungle Boy looking for a weapon. Codebreaker. And now, all three men, this is breaking out. Out goes Jungle Boy. And now Guevara got him. Oh, good night, big knee. One, two, ref taking forever to count. Kick out by Danger. Oh, big flying forearm and a kip up. In Danger now. Oh, second to top rope. Springboard cutter. And now Danger just kicking Guevara in the face. Danger, oh, eat defeat. Trying to pull him out. Can he get the pin? Pinfall. One, two, kick out. Sammy Guevara stays in the match. And Jungle Boy is out. Danger went for something. Springboard went for double. Oh, second to third rope. Or second to top rope. He misses with the sledgehammer. Oh, he got him that time with the sledgehammer. Missed him that time. And now Guevara. Oh! Caught him with that spinning kick. That springboard spinning kick. Oh, big chop by Guevara. Kip up. Codebreaker. He got to get over. Sammy Guevara got to get over for the pin. Jungle Boy is out cold. He's not even stirring. Standing moonsault. And Sammy going up to the top. Oh, he hit it. He hit it. One, two, three. And Jungle Boy just can't get back up in time. This Jungle Boy was out on the outside as Sammy Guevara took control. Ends up winning the match. Here is your winner, the Spanish God, Sammy Guevara. All right, ladies and gentlemen, All Out this Saturday, September 9th, 8 p.m., live on our YouTube channel at JoeDyson120. Set up in a premiere for 8 o'clock. Join us as right now, Andrade waiting in the ring. And Malachi Black making his way to the ring, but he is stalking. And oh, Andrade not waiting. Goes right on the attack. And this match is not started as a referee pulling Andrade away. Malachi Black in the corner. And the referee's gonna start it. And he played possum in the corner. Big drop kick now by Malachi Black. Going to work on the leg. Body being worked on by Malachi Black in the corner. Oh, and now going to work on that arm. And these two also been in a intense rivalry. Black with the cover. One kick out by Andrade. And the disrespect by Malachi Black. Driving the knee into the mat. Wow. running kick to the chest. Pinfall. One, two. Kick out by Andrade at two. And Malachi Black. Oh, went for a shoulder block possibly and gets caught. And now Andrade in control. Throws Malachi into the ropes. Ducks under, drops him. Oh, pulls him up. Knee to the face and then a kick to the back of the head. Excuse me. Thought I muted that. Going to work. On that arm. Oh, drops double knees to the back. And Malachi in pain. But kicks up. Oh, running kick to the chest again. Went for the double stomp to the gut. Misses. And both men with... Oh! One, two, kick out by Andrade after that German. That duck around German suplex. And now kicks the leg out from under Andrade. Goes for a pin. One, two, and a kick out by Andrade at two. That could be it. One, two, kick out by Andrade after that. Lights out. Hurricane Rana by Andrade, who's trying to get himself back into the match. Oh, look at that. Oh. Senton, and now Andrade going to work on Malachi Black, putting the punishment on. Into the corner goes Malachi Black. Andrade now can't do nothing as he gets elbowed. Oh, spinning knee caught Andrade. That could be it. One, two, kick out by Andrade at two. That spinning roundhouse knee. Oh, he went for the spinning roundhouse. Lights out and misses. And now the action spilling to the outside. And back inside. It's Black. Went for it again. Misses. Got him. Oh, thought he was going to pin off of that suplex. Waiting for him. Oh, he got him that time with it. One, two, three, and that's it. Malachi Black with another huge win over Andrade. These two will finish this rivalry on Saturday night at All Out.
Here is your winner, Malachi Black. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening and is a non-titled match scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, CM Punk.
think the announcer got a little overexcited. That was really loud. But all right, as CM Punk makes his way to the ring, not coming with his normal cult of personality music that he usually comes with. That we are seeing. Very new attitude. The best in the world. Said that Adam Cole is the next man that he has on his target.
And his opponent, he is the Ring of Honor Television Champion, Samoa Joe!
So Joe, the Ring of Honor Television Champion, gonna take on CM Punk here tonight in your main event on Rampage. Good matches, I can tell you some good matches coming up this weekend at the pay-per-view, All Out. As you will see, a fatal four-way for the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championships. And the match starts off. Joe going to work on Punk. Oh, big power bomb. And Joe said he is not playing with Punk. And Punk gets out of it. Oh, big clothesline by Joe. We have not seen Punk for a little bit here on Rampage, as quite a few guys have been out, letting some other people work. And Joe now with a submission, can't get it. A spinning twist head scissor by Punk gets out of that, but Joe right back to work. Both men into each other, but don't budge. And Joe just clotheslines Punk over the top rope. Oh, Punk just gets his face slammed onto the mat covering the concrete as Joe is going to work. Oh, DDT by Punk. But Joe just eats it pretty much. Kips right up. And now, kicks to the head. Oh. Referee up to 7. Both men still outside. Oh, into the barricade goes Punk. Joe's going to go outside. And I don't think Punk's going to make it back in. 9. And that's it. Punk's not making it back in. 10. Joe wins by a count out over CM Punk. As the champion in this non-title match was just happy to come away with that. And I don't know. Punk been out and then that happens. I don't know what's going on with CM Punk.
here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
So Joe with a big win here in our main event. And I thank you for joining us here on Rampage. Make sure you join us for All Out this Saturday, live premiere on YouTube. Subscribe, comment below, like, all that good stuff. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you on Saturday for All Out. Don't forget to check us out almost every night of the week as WWE 2K presented by Joe Dice Gaming presents Our Universe. Everybody have a good one. Thank you for joining me. I'm Joe Dice. This is Joe Dice Gaming. And Rampage is over.